How y'all doing? Let me tell you what happened. So I'm calling to find out about my check. I've been waiting on it. Well, they mailed it May 12th. And do you know where they mailed it? You want to know? You ready to find out? Let's find out. They mailed the motherfucker to the funeral home. And do you know what? Marsh Jones Funeral Home, shout out to you. They didn't say a damn nothing. They didn't say anything. The lady called me and asked me to come back up there. This is after coming back up there, I don't know how many times I've come. You know, fill out this paper, do this, do that, whatever. So I'd done all that. I kept going back, filling out a paper, doing dot the I, whatever. And then finally I talked to the other chick and I was like, can they send me something and let me sign my signature with my software I've got, so I don't have to just go up there for not a damn reason in the world? I don't need to go up there. I don't want to go up there. Oh, look, they changed his hair. His hair's not all fucked up anymore. Thank God. All right. Used to have that gay-ass fucking woke-ass hair on the horse. He doesn't have it anymore. And that's good. So they've not fucking said nothing. Here I am. I'm about to lose my power. I'm about to lose my damn house. And they didn't say nothing. And this other job, or whatever the fuck is going on, we all learn how different things work. So, there's that. Now the only issue that I have to worry about or concern is this $200 that I'm supposed to get taxed by the government on this website, if I'm even actually getting a job or not. I don't know. I'm trying to get hired in, but I've already raised my concerns on it because some of it just seemed a little bit shifty. You know, when something's shifty, you usually know when it's shifty. And trust me, it's been shifty. All the shit I have to do, I'm just paranoid because it's not anything I'm familiar with.
Bluetooth connected.
Turn it on. I thought I should share that. I don't always know. What other people's experiences are. Until I ask them. So, you know, wanted to make sure and find out. Or at least raise this question up, because they've made it nothing but difficulty this whole time. Everything about it's been difficult. You know, they had me come up there and they didn't even tell me they already had my dad and had him up there, and I had been waiting for a while for that too, for him to get the cremated. You know, just real whatever. And I wasn't going to go in there and look at him on the table dead. Wasn't going to do that. I let the lady do that herself, and she did it. So, to verify it was him. I knew it was him. Y'all came and picked him up. That's him. You know what he looks like. Maybe I should have checked him. I hope I don't have somebody else's ashes spread at the river. Wouldn't that be a bitch? Jesus Christ, man. That's all I got.